Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Bailey Pfister. I am getting ready to open Be Fit Gym here in Glendale, Arizona. Make sure you like and subscribe this video.
Oh, keep flexing. What are we doing right now?
We're lifting weights.
Heck yeah.
And we're getting some stuff for
her. It's a family affair.
Let's go.
Selling any socks at the gym. We're slowly getting our stuff together.
Just purchased the turf for inside the gym. I guess I really didn't understand how long 15 feet was. Now we're gonna try to drive this bad boy home and get it there without it falling off the truck.
What are we doing?
We got the keys!
Welcome to my crib. What just happened?
We just got the keys.
The day has come. We are beginning construction on my gym today. We're gonna go clean the warehouse, prep it, and start painting. And once this stay-at-home order is lifted, the doors will be open. And
Dad and Grandpa just got here to help, and they brought donuts.
Hey.
Sort of. We're gonna go back over and spray it. We swept, we cleaned. It's day one. We're just like, and my niece.
Day two of construction at the gym. We are almost done painting the walls and then we're gonna put the flooring down today.
Today was brutal. Look at my hair. I even have like dirt on my belly.
We got the paint done. Still gonna make a few more final touches. It does not feel like this is actually happening.
Come back from Home Depot and my workers are sleeping on the job.
Busted! Time to get to work.
That is a wrap for day 3, 2, 1, 3. I don't even remember what day it is. Time for pizza, time to shower. Definitely the hardest day today. Emotions were high this morning and we were all pretty exhausted. Today we are trying to glue down the rubber flooring and the turf, and it just wasn't working out. That was like the biggest speed bump we've hit this whole time, but thank God for double-sided duct tape. Duct tape fixes everything, my friends. What, I don't even remember what day we're on. I think like day 4, it's Wednesday. Having some issues with the power racks, but we'll come back to that. Guess what my friend Rihanna brought? I'm currently sitting in my office. Feels weird to say I have an office. That's so exciting. I am not gonna show you guys the finished gym yet. I honestly don't think I know actually that it's not done yet. Still wanna get BFit gym up on the walls. There's still some more equipment we need to get set up. So not ready to show you guys the final project yet. By far the most exciting thing of my life. Like, I can't believe I'm a gym owner. I can't believe I have my own office. I truly believe if you want something, you're gonna work hard and you're gonna make it happen. And keep talking about it, keep speaking it into existence. And I think just naturally you keep doing what is needed to get it done. Like I always said, I wanna own a gym. I wanna open a gym. And then like next thing I knew, I was looking for property. I'm so ready for this next chapter though. So thanks for watching this whole video, guys. You're the real MVPs.